Students and teachers at the newly constructed government primary school in Bogda Vasco are suffering due to the faulty construction work done by the builders that is causing rainwater to enter into the school premises. Parents are worried that their children will fall sick or injure themselves by slipping on the slippery floors. They question who is to blame for the faulty construction work and want to know when the mistakes will be rectified.
कळ्ळें न्हू जे इनिशिएटीव कोण घेता हांगासर लोकल्स जेन्ना हे डेवलॉपमेंट चालू आसता तेन्ना तेंच्यांनी पळोवपाक जाय बाबा कितें फॅसिलिटीज कितें दवरल्या ती उदक वचपाक वाट सारकी दवरल्या काय ना कळ्ळें तुका न्हू कन्स्ट्रक्शन सारकें जालें काय ना फाटल्यान ती पळय वॉल भरून लोकांच्या घराचेर पडपाक पावल्या हे कॉन्ट्रॅक्टरूय गायब कोण आतां कोणूच ना लोक आमकां कंप्लेन करता स्कुलाची भुरगीं आमचे संजय स्कूल आनी हिंगा गोवर्मेंट स्कुलाकूय हे दिला तेतूनय घरांनी स्कुलांनी आतां उदक वचपाक लागलें सो आतां हें कितें कोण आतां कोणाक ब्लेम करपाचो गोवर्मेंटाक ब्लेम करपाचें कॉन्ट्रॅक्टराक ब्लेम करपाचें काय लोकल आमदाराक ब्लेम करपाचें तें आतां पडलेलें आसा क्वेश्चन मार्क येयलेलो आसा
इधर पानी उड़ता है अभी जो बच्चे लोग का बीमारी पड़ेगा और बीमार पड़ेगा पानी रहेगा तो पानी में कैसे बैठेगा इधर पूरा अंदर पानी था हाँ पढ़ाई वैसा करेगा तो बच्चे लोग बीमार पड़ेगा ना
सो टुडे मॉर्निंग वी वेंट टू इंस्पेक्ट द स्कूल मी एंड माय कलीग दे वी स्पोक टू द दैट इंचार्ज टीचर दे in government primary school Bogda and we went to meet the head also of Sanjay school okay then she told us that the chairman and their person they are coming now at 12 o'clock to inspect and we asked for students to come temporarily shifting in their school in Sanjay school but then she told me that this week only the engineers will be coming to put those sheets on the top so that water doesn't come in the school.
Prasad Naik for Don Bosco Channel.